How you doing? Hey guys, today I'm gonna do like a quick look for you using two products and some brushes. It's gonna be like a sort of NARS smoky eye haul. The other day I was in Liberty in London and I got their new NARS eye paints, and like I really wanted to try these because I've heard they're amazing but they dry really fast. And when I do a smoky eye, I like using creams. So it's called Black Valley. It looks a bit like MAC paint pot in Black Track, but this is really dark. Okay, can you see that? This is really dark, and apparently it's just amazing. So my lighting's not amazing in this room, and I'm gonna use the Vio Veneto Long Lasting Eyeliner, the one I've showed you before, which is amazing. And it looks like that it's super black and it's long lasting, so it does stain the eye a bit. So you really have to use like, you have to scrub in there to really get it off. And it comes with its own sharpener as well, so you don't have to buy a sharpener to sharpen it. You just go like this. Sort of twist it. Oh shit, it's broke off. Okay, it's not cute. Okay. So let's start this now. Okay, I'm gonna use a MAC 239. I'm just gonna apply this. Okay. I'm gonna use a 239. He's gonna apply this here. Just gonna whack that on. Don't forget the corners too. This is really going to be like a messy, imperfect, smoky eye. I'm just going to grab some more. So that's really nice and it's making my eye really stand out. Okay, what's the food eye? Okay, next. I'm gonna take a 217 to blend that out. Make sure you really get in them corners. It's sort of buffing out, so make sure you get in this corner as well. To really buff that in. There you have it. One eye done. I'm just gonna do the other eye. Sorry, my face is getting like really, really oily. These lights are really hot. So here's the second eye done for you. I'm just gonna do the crease now. I'm gonna put maybe Swiss chocolate in the crease. Maybe see if I can find a crease brush for you guys. Get my brush. Okay, I'm gonna use it's like the 217 but from Sephora. It's called a blending eyeshadow brush. I'm gonna put that in the crease. Just buffing that all out. Okay, this isn't going really well. The eyeshadow just put all over my trousers. Great. That downwards. Okay, see Swiss chocolate in the crease there. It looks really, really nice. I love Swiss chocolate. It's literally the best crease colour ever. Swiss chocolate is this colour from MAC. I've got it in the pen version. I'm just gonna do the other eye now. Okay, that's the second eye done. I've just got Swiss chocolate in the crease all blended out for you. Now to really quickly finish off the eye, I'm just gonna do a really quick smoky. I'm just gonna take some of this NARS eyeliner. If I can find it, my room is really messy today. Oh, I'm really upset that it went all on my trousers. Okay, so let me zoom out for you so it looks like. Smoky, it looks like that. Okay, so we're gonna zoom back in and I'm gonna do the under eye eyeliner for you. So you'll take some of this pencil in Via Veneta and pull it under the eye. Make sure you connect it to that corner. Like that. I'm gonna do this eye as well. Done two. Now I'm just gonna take the same brush we used to blend out the black eyeshadow with, and we just used the 217 to blend under the eyeliner with. Sweep motions like that, like a windscreen wiper. You can do it really low if you want a really dramatic gothic look. But I do like taking it really, really low. See that? And then I'll try and take it really low. So buff it out. Supposed to be look a bit messy, so it's not supposed to look perfect. Like that. I'm gonna buff this one out. I love doing a small cut. It's really something just to like really make your eyes pop. But it depends, because I've got contact lenses in, it's really just gonna make my eye colour pop because they're like a green honey colour. So it's really good to make my eyes really pop, because it really like goes nicely with the black. Taking that low too. Perfect. And there's your smoky eye, guys. But I'm just gonna clean this up with some concealer quickly. Where's my concealer brush? I'm gonna do like a nice highlighting effect for you guys. I'm going to use NC45 out of this concealer palette to give a really highlighted effect. I'm not sure what to call this smoky eye. I think it's just my smoky eye, the way I wear it, because I like it really messy but really like blended really low to give that really nice sort of, I don't know, grungy look. It's a bit like Max Trend Rebel, really. If you follow Max Trends, it's really in at the moment. Well, a smoky eye is always really in, you know what I mean? Everyone loves a good smoky eye now and then. Okay. We've got some highlight under there. Just gonna pat that in. Let's see how that looks. Perfecto. We've got our highlight under there. And let's set our highlighter. Where's our Bobbi Brown powder? I'm gonna use Bobbi Brown's powder in golden beige. Just set that highlight. I prefer it to banana powder. I hate banana powder. Even though I have it on me, I don't like it. It's just, I don't think it's meant for real life. It's meant for camera, so it doesn't look good in real life. It just looks really heavy and ashy. But it looks really good on camera, but I'm using this Bobbi Brown because it's really finely ground. So it's wrong with my language there. What is wrong with me? I feel like there's like a problem. It's really finely grained, that's it. I really have to think about when I'm speaking about this because I'm really slow in my words. Probably because I had a few drinks. I'm rather tipsy, that's why I'm sweating because I'm like drunk. I'm just gonna say something like, ugh! But I'm cool. Yeah, that's our highlight. I feel like I wanna put something in the waterline now. Or I might put like, I'm gonna try use the concealer pencil. It's Max Chromographic Concealer Pencil. It's an NW25 NC30. Looks like that. Okay, focus. Sweetie, that's it. Looks like that. This is a pro pencil, so you can't get it in normal Max stores. I'm gonna put this in my waterline. Okay, let me open my bit. Open up my eyes a tad bit, and then just sharpen it a tad bit. Put some more in this eye. Done. You see that effect just giving a more open eye. Okay, so that's the concealer pencil on. And I'm just gonna finish it off with powdering my skin. I'm just gonna use a mineralized skin finish in deep dark. My skin's really sweaty. The chromographic pencil is amazing because a lot of people, especially if you're dark skinned, want to try fascinating white eyeliner, which looks like that. No. It doesn't look good on dark skin tones. Well, for me personally, if you're like Asian or black or whatever, above something above NC35, NC30, NW40, it won't look good. It just looks too much. Like this pencil looks, it doesn't look too much. It just makes my eyes really like, poo. It's giving me that really open eye effect, so I really like it. And I'm just gonna put a lippy on. I'm gonna put on Spirits by MAC. It's really natural. I'm just gonna blend that in to my skin. And that's it, guys. My smoky, wide eye, grungy look. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.